I chose to come to OTech because I wanted to gain a skill that is certifiable, that is something that I could always rely on. It's something that can't be taken away from me or doesn't go away. Use that skill, you obtain it, and it's something you can have with you for the rest of your life, no matter what goes on in the world. I chose the Electrical Apprenticeship Program here at OTech because it was somewhere that's close to home. I grew up in Ogden, and it's a place that I'd always had in the back of my head. OTech was a clear choice. My favorite thing that I've learned here at OTech is the code. That is something that is very difficult. It is a big 1,000-page textbook you've got to learn. Having that skill and being able to use that on a daily basis is something that is pretty valuable.
It comes up this way.
There you go. Russ is one of my favorite instructors. He's always got stories to share.
The instructors, I think, put a lot of effort into trying to present a program that is efficient and effective, gives some hands-on learning, gives some book learning.
I'm currently working for Valley Electric. I've been doing it for just over 3 years now. We mostly do residential builds, a lot of spec houses and custom homes as well.
With solar and electric vehicles coming out, everybody's gonna want an EV charger in their house, and you're gonna have to have an electrician that can install that for you.
If you're thinking about getting a skill, you should come to OTech. If you live in the Ogden area, this is the place for you to come. I've had a blast here, and it's not like anything I've ever done before. It's just so fulfilling to be able to learn stuff and be actually able to use it.